Okay, hi. Second video will explain on multiplication of polynomial. So we do it slowly one by one. Okay, put brackets and because this is multiplication.
Okay.
So now we continue with example one, but part C and part D. Okay. So part C is just 2qx means we have a constant in front of our polynomials. So just put 2 and then your polynomials now is just x cubed plus 2x minus 1. Means that you need to multiply each term by 2. Okay, so that is just 2x cubed plus 4x minus 1. Minus 2. Okay, very easy this one. Should be able to do that. Okay, so now let's do part D. I want to erase part C. Okay, part D, I don't think you have any problem with part C, easy one only. Okay, part D is just px qx, okay, px, and then we have qx. Okay, so now let's put everything, the equation in the bracket. So it's 2x cubed minus 6x squared minus 5 times by x cubed plus 2x minus 1. Okay, so how do we do this is you need to do, you are familiar with the step already, but now we have 3 terms instead of 2 terms. Usually you have like 2 terms here, 2 terms here, but now we have 3 terms. Same concept, you need to multiply 1 by 1. Okay, if you want to do the arrow is okay juga, tapi if you don't want to do the arrow, you just make sure you multiply 1 by 1. Okay, let's do this together. Okay, I'm going to do it here, 1 by 1, okay? First, 2x cubed times x cubed. So, you will get 2x power 6. How do I get 2? It's 2 times 1. If you don't have any number in front of your unknown, means you have 1. Okay. How do I get 6? Okay, x power 3 times x power 3. So this is indices. When you have the same base, what do you do with the power? When you want to multiply, you just add the power. 6 power 3 times 6, sorry, x power 3 times x power 3. Same base, right? So you just add the power 3 times plus 3 is 6. So that's how I get 6. Remember, when we have the same base, we add the power. Okay? Okay, and then okay, I think easier if I explain it this way. So I take the first term, I want to explain one by one lah. 2x cubed, okay, I multiply by x power 3 plus 2x minus 1. Okay, first term multiply by all there. Now second term, negative 6x squared multiply by x cubed plus 2x minus 1. Okay, first term multiply by all terms at the back. Okay, second term put here. Second term you take including the sign in front of your term. Okay, if it's positive, take positive. If it's negative, take negative. And then that is the second term. Everything copy. And then minus 5x cubed plus 2x minus 1. Okay, I think it's easier to explain it by this way because you can clearly see the steps. Instead of doing the arrow, okay, it's like quite messy if I do it that way. So I do one by one. Okay, I separate the terms inside the first bracket. First term, second term, third term. Multiply by all terms inside the second bracket. Okay, let's do it one by one again. So you will get 2x power 6 for that. Okay, and then plus 4x power 4. I get 4 because 2 times 2. I got 4 because 3 plus 1. Power 1 here, right? So dapat 4. Okay, and then minus 2x cubed. Okay, done that one. Now we are dealing with this one. Remember, we have negative sign in front. So, minus 6x power 5 minus 12x power 3 plus 6x squared. How do I get plus? negative 6 times negative 1 positive 6x squared. Okay? And then continue with that, you will get negative 5x cubed minus 10x plus 5. Okay, I do suggest you to pause the video and do on your own. It's very hard to follow others' calculation if you just look. Okay, so you pause the video and then you do your own calculation. Make sure you get the same as mine. Okay, so this is not the final answer yet. We need to reduce our calculation, or we need to simplify our value, our answer here. So whatever the same term with the terms with the same unknown, you can just add or you can subtract. Okay, okay. So now I have x power 6. Any other x power 6? No. So just 2x power 6. Done. Okay. And then I have power 5 here. How many power 5 do I have? Only 1 only. So negative 6x power 5. So that one done. That one done. Okay. Power 4. That one only. Okay. Plus 4x power 4. Power 3. Okay. We have negative 2. Negative 12. Negative 14. And then here, negative 19x power 3. Do it slowly. Eh? Do it one by one. Okay. And then I have plus 6x power 2 minus 10x plus 5. Okay, let me check the answer. Plus 4 minus 19 plus 6 minus 10 plus 5. Okay, that's it. That's the answer. Okay, it's quite long, quite tedious. But this is just normal maths. Means this is just like a basic concept of maths. Okay, so you do. I think I prefer you guys to do one by one like this instead of doing the arrow. It's quite confusing. Okay. Okay. So now, I want to show maybe one example. So let's look at this exercise. We do together. Question 1B. The rest you need to do on your own and check your answer. 1B we do together. Okay. I erase first. Okay, so 1B. Okay, question asks us to find 3px plus 2x. So very easy, put 3, put bracket, 3x power 4 plus 2x square minus 1 plus my qx is now 2x cube, put bracket, plus x square plus 1. Okay, multiply each term inside the first bracket with 3, you will get 9x power 4 plus 6 x square minus 3 plus 2x cube plus x square plus 1. Simplify your equation, you will get 9x power 4 plus 2x cube, and then we have 6x square plus x square means 7x square, negative 3 plus 1, negative 2. Okay, that's it. That's how you do. Very easy. So please do all questions inside your exercise. Please try to do all, and then any problem, just text me. Okay, done.